So this is my Raspberry Pi remote control car. This is the car, and this one's the controller. So let's turn it all on and see how it works.